If you have a fixed barber or a hairdresser, you must call them now and show them some love.
No rain.
This is Naren, conquering communication with you all. By showing love, you will communicate to them that you don't only care about them as a barber or someone who cuts hair, but also as a human being and as a person. See, right now, they are probably out of a job or they don't have a lot going on and they're probably struggling too, because in a lot of places barber shops are closed. So this is a great way to show some love and show that you care about a connection with them on a human level, not just on a transactional level of a haircut. At the same time, you will probably secure yourself one of the first appointments after the lockdown is over. And because there's going to be a huge line and a huge queue for people to get their hair cut and themselves groomed up. At the same time, your barber is responsible for you to look groomed and look okay during normal social settings, where sometimes looks also matter depending on the social setting when you are communicating. It's a truth. It's good or not, we don't know, but looks sometimes matter during social conversations and social communication. So take care of your barber, show them some love, and I hope this tip helps you. Much love, I'll see you guys in my next video.